Katrina Kaif, who is recently in news for her alleged breakup with actor Ranbir Kapoor, has come out in open to dismiss the rumors. Katrina, who is busy in promoting her upcoming film Fitoor, appeared for a chit-chat session on a leading news channel. Here, when a reporter asked if the breakup decision was hers or Ranbir's, to that Katrina replied, "The way you phrased this question was funny, but who told you I had a breakup? I never said that I had a breakup, neither did I say that I'm with someone. So this question is not valid, so we don't pass the answer but invalid the question." On work front, Katrina will next be seen in Abhishek Kapoor's Fitoor opposite Aditya Roy Kapoor. The film is set to release on February 12. INS report.